I think.
So I would just want to do like I'm going to talk about ophthalmology and PhD. I just recently completed my PhD in SMILE and other refractive surgeries. So being a girl, there's always a stereotype for all of us that, you know, first of all, you cannot take a surgical branch. So, you know, we went ahead and I did that. Like, I'm sure all of us here have done that. Then the second thing is like, you know, you operate, but you cannot do anything extra more than that, because obviously we have a lot of other factors to take care of, family and other things. But I will tell you, research and being doing a clinical practice together, it's not that you can do only one thing. You can do both the things. Only one thing we have to, Mohita ma'am has already spoken about it, is you have to collaborate with people. So when I was doing my PhD, I didn't live my live back my clinical practice or even surgeries. When I did it with my fellowship, people do it as a consultant as well. So Dr. Chaitra did it when she was a consultant. So she was morning to evening seeing patients. In between one day, she used to give or a half a day for research and all. So it's not a stereotype that, you know, first of all, you cannot operate. Yes, you can operate. You can do your work, and together you can do research. So the second enigma is that, do you need to have an elaborate lab for research? No, you do not need to have elaborate lab or a setup for research. As I said, you just need to collaborate with people. And now with Swinburne University, you can do an external PhD, because I also did the same thing. I was in Narayan Netralay doing my fellowship, and we collaborated with an university in Maastricht, the Netherlands, the Maastricht University, and I did my PhD with that. So it's not that you have to live all your practice back, go there and do your PhD. Third thing would be the cost factor. Yes, definitely, it is a very, very, very big issue which we need to overcome. But again, a lot of us are youngsters, and there are various ways. Recently in the meeting, government gives a lot and lot of grants to women. It's not a small grant. They give a grant such that you can carry out your projects. So, you know, if you are with a good team, good friends, and if you break the barrier that you cannot do something, then definitely you can go ahead, do your practice, research, get money from government, because if your projects are good, they do grant your projects, and then you can do it. One small thing I would like to say, that there is a role of mentor. Madhvi ma'am will speak about it, so I had a slide, so I will not speak about it. But mentor doesn't need to be someone who is doing very, very well in life. Someone who has done it before, even if you do it, it's very good. So for me, it was Dr. Rohit, but now there are other people who are ready to mentor. So a role of a mentor is very important, because otherwise you always get sidetracked. So these are the 3-4 points you always need to keep in mind, and you can do it. Everyone can do it.
I think very well said, Pooja. And I think I would say you need to have a temperament. You need
passion,
to really
passion.
Have a patience, a lot of patience also.
Yeah.
And also understand that it's a little selfless thing, and you're coming out with a result which will eventually be to the society and to yourself. And I think the driving force, of course, is the logistics.
Yes.
So we'll have more talking more about it. But
about
I think
so I
thanks for a wonderful overview, you know, having
just
not
small
the
thing,
IT
so
bit.
It's possible. It's not that you need to live back everything and go and do research. And third thing is, research is not boring. If we are not doing typical basic science research, we are just dealing with physics or biology or immunology. You can connect your patients to your research. So it's not also a monotonous thing, or you need to sit in the lab and do it. You can do it from your clinic. So
just need to have a
like
research
that.
Mind. Well yeah. spoken.
It's just a curiosity.
Sure. Yeah. Sure.